Nakasin ko ba siya? Magaling siya sa Google Classroom niya. Okay. So, the last time, nag-gato siya sa assignment, on how to classify a differential equation by its type, order, and linearity. Really, nakakabot na tawag sa type. Sa type, you only need to choose two between the ordinary differential equation and then the partial differential equation. When you say, when you internalize the word ordinary, makikita mo kung mga... Kung when you say ordinary class or ODE, it contains only the ordinary derivatives. Ang hindi naman tagdikal, no? Ang partial, magaling mo tag-partial derivative, which is,
Ordinary,
do I give them dy over dx plus 5y is equal to e to the power of x? Schedule written in prime notation, dy over dx is equivalent to y prime, then copy 5y, then e to the x. In other words, class, can you y prime, can you it's just the same. Can you tell me that y prime is the same as dy over dx? Okay, mo na silipini. Silipini, can you dy over dx? It's just equivalent to y prime, no? Kung second derivative na po, with respect to 1, put na lang, no? Yes?
Now we are here,
yes?
Dito sa mga tester sa doctor, dito sa room.
Ano ka tagi ko sa kumakala nag-zoom manta?
Ay, dili mo ba kanang ginawa ang send? Dili makita ka ng inyong mga picture dito.
Ay, dili mo makita?
Dili mo ba kanang inyong...
Sige lang. Ako lang ang PDF form.
Sige lang. Sige lang. Sige lang.
Sige lang. Sige lang.
Sige lang. Sige lang.
Okay. We have here some examples of types. No? Example of ordinary differential equation. Examples of partial differential equation. Ordinary. Look at the mga example, ganda, first order. Ay, ako lang naging pang-example. Ganda, ordinary Japon. Ordinary differentiation. Look at the partial class of kailanginan. Inunani yung mga kurma, no? Partial derivative kaayo. Ganda. So, if you would try to compare ODE from PDE, makakadistinguish na ka na kung sa ilang kailanginan. Again, the ordinary contains only an ordinary derivative, while the PDE contains a partial derivative. Okay, now we're done with the type. So let's move on to the order. The order says here that the order of a differential equation, whether ODE or PDE, is the order of the highest derivative in the equation. Now, in example number one, take note ang order daw is the order of the highest derivative in the equation. In example number one, you are given dy over dx equal to dx plus 5. So, dy over dx naman siya. So, klaro tayo sa first order. Number 2. Unsa yung order? Unsa yung
order?
First, kaya mamamagisula. Ngayon man, klaro tayo yung way of your DX man sa raised to the power of 3. So, kanina sa sunod din eh. First, hindi na ito ko dyan po. No? G-exponent lang siya of 3. Okay, number 3. Second order sa class kay. Klaro ba kayo, the second derivative of y with respect to x. Tungod ana, second derivative of y. Kaya na kay dy over dx, first derivative ng mga power 3. So kanya ang pinakadako, second derivative. Sa fourth, second order, second derivative ng mga susunod. Sa fifth,
Order.
ODE, the first order of the decision is sometimes written in this form. No? Sulat sa kanyang puruma. NXYDX plus NXYDY equal to 0. Meaning to say, kanina capital M ni D, nasa tapad ng order pair XY with respect to S. CN, nasa tapad ng order pair with respect to Y. So take note, ang first order DE, masulat siya sometimes. Anyway, magagamit ko din natin siya later part pag-solve sa differential equation. Okay.
Mananata sa order.
F is linear in Y, first derivative and so on. This means that an n-order ODE is linear when 4 is
katumatong 4, ang prinsip 4.
Okay.
Sumunod ko yung number 4 degree. Yan na lang
ang number. Okay, may nangyari siya o puruma. Okay, take note. Okay, ipa-identify din mo sa dependent o independent, no? Sabta na ito, class? Okay, let's go back here, isa. Given, this is the second derivative of x with respect to t, plus 16x is equal to 0. Ang lagay sa numerator ng variable, class, that would be your unknown function or the dependent variable. Katong na sa denominator, mauto siya sa independent variable. Can you follow? Ang kinsatong variable sa denominator, mauto na si dependent. Katong variable din sa denominator, mauto na si independent. Okay, ganito siya sa inyong independent theory.
X.
Yes, that's correct. Si X ang atong independent variable. Atong independent variable si Y. Wala na ito, class? Hello? Nakakatabot na sa independent?
Yes, sir.
Take note. Dependent variable Y and all its derivatives can be siya are of the first degree, that is, the power of each term involving y is 1, muna matawag siya na linear. No? Kung the power of each term involving y is 1. Take note of that. Now, a non-linear ordinary differential equation is simply one that is not linear. Mamakay siya, kaya linear na siya. Dilihan siya linear. No? Manalaman ka na, terminology. Okay, example, linear first order. So let's move on to the elimination of arbitrary content. Meaning to say, kumingin na eliminate of arbitrary content. Kung sa Pisaya pa, kailangan natin wala ng arbitrary content. No? Okay, say here that differential equation arrive in many ways, some which shall encounter later. In this section, we start with the relation involving arbitrary constants. And by elimination of those arbitrary constants, come to a differential equation consistent with the original relation. So in this particular topic class, kailangan nyo ma-review ang derivative. Kapag ano pa tamang mag-solve sa derivative sa function. Anong mag-solve sa arbitrary constant? For example, eliminate the arbitrary constant C sub 1 and C sub 2 from the relation y is equal to C sub 1 e to the power of negative 3x plus C sub 2 e to the power of 3x. Now take note class, atong kailangan nang i-eliminate si C sub 1 o si C sub 2. So, klaro mo kayo, eliminate the arbitrary constant. So, ang constant din na kanang mga letter C, T sub 1 o C sub 2. Now, kay B1 at siya ka mo, or shall we say, since we found out two constants, no? We should obtain two derivatives. Ikadawa po tayo na mag-solve sa derivatives. Okay. Inani siya ka. You are given Y. No. Y is equal to C sub 1 e to the 2x plus C sub 2 e to the 3x. Okay. Duwa man na itong constant nga wala on. Buto sa buto, ikaduwa na magbuwa sa derivative na niya function. So what's the derivative of y?
Y prime.
Y prime.
What's the derivative of y?
What's the derivative of exponential? So y negative.
Negative.
Take note, if e yung du, yung siya na lang, atundun pa mga lala. The derivative of e yung is equal to EU DU. Kung sa derivative sa EU, diba sa kosong E to the 2X into U is 2X. So yan lang si anak ay E to the 2X sa Japon times DU. Derivative daw ng EU. U na natin kay 2X. Sa derivative ng 2X. 2. So, e to the 2x times 2. So, yung nangyari, 2e to the 2x na siya. Kailan natin yung differential calculus. So, this is... So, ang derivative na niya kay first term, negative 2, c sub 1, capital constant sub 1, e to the negative 2x. Okay. Ano yung second term? Plus? Plus? So, hindi naman ba anak? C sub 2 e to the 3x. So, 3. C sub 2 e to the 3x.
Classic.
Ha? Na-chopy ko? Ako chopy ko? Ako may choppy
class?
Choppy class. Sige, wala na mag-along internet. Parang na tayong full-blood na inyong ako na. Ay, huwag yung choppy-choppy pa dito. Huwag yung mga kasi. Lain naman yung pangalag magbaka o mula lang mga kasi.
Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Okay,
okay. Okay, okay. Last, nakakuha na sa first derivative. King Tony, sa duwa ka mag-uwa. So, sa derivative na na sa Y, second derivative to Y, ana second derivative equal to kung sino derivative sa e to the negative 2x
e to x
may mga siya 4 mo na siya ang second derivative Si
Ah, Zoom.
Pagkakataon
lang.
Sir,
ang sir, ang pangkakataon
na
ister. ang given, sir.
Lakaw gano, sir.
C1.
McLaren din yun?
Dikayo-kayo.
Asin.
Nakita din yung class?
Sir, ya awak ni jerwei.
Hah?
Ya awak ni. Turik,
turik,
turik, turik, turik, turik, turik, turik, turik, turik,
Kali kita
Rina lah mania. Rina kan?
Four, number four.
Y equal to C1
C sub 1 E to the X sub 1 Dito, mamainas ka C sub 2
Negatif,
Okay na ba, Josh?
Sarang.
So kani siya makan sa
negative.
Now, try to make example number 2. Given x squared y equal to 1 plus x. So sisira ang eliminate rin. Sera isa. So what we did here, gitagaan sa mga step and out of this, we just transpose positive 1 to the left side. So naiwan siya x squared y minus 1 is equal to cx na rin ang eliminate rin. Now take kailangan sira ito makita sa right side, mo na siya pwede. So we divide both sides by x. So we divide x by x. So mabilin din na, may mo na siyang x squared y minus 1 over x is equal to c. Minus 1
Ang
nyo anak kay X. Ha! My goodness!
Lambda equal to U D V
plus V D U. Product dari kanin y kau ini yang derivatif. Kanin dari yang negatif over here x. Kumitabuhan na. Ano mo siya xy minus. Ipasakat ka ng x sa ibabaw. Minus negative 1. Equal to c. Pagkuha naman niya mga derivative na nakikipagdata mo ng xy. So cx is equal to your u. Hey. Let that u equal to x. Yang du derivative
dx 1 dx.
So derivative
dx
du
dx.
Ah, dx dx.
Yung v is
y
y derivative
by dx dv
dy.
Okay, so klaro tayo, diba? U dv plus v du. Kasi yung u x, kung sa'y dv, dy. No? Plus, kanil, v, kung sa'y dv, dy. Kung sa'y mong du, dy. Y dv. Sumuna na siya.
Sapo-sapo rin ulit.
Kung sa'y derivative sa kanal x to the power of negative 1, negative x to the power of negative 1. Kung sa'y derivative ala, diba negative times negative bring down negative 1 on the left side?
Positive.
X, negative 1, minus 1, correct? Mag-minus 1 ang derivative, no? So negative times negative, positive na ang x.
To the power of negative 2.
We multiply both sides of the equation by x squared. X squared. So x squared times x, naimula siya siyang x cube. X squared times y, x squared y. X squared times 1 over x squared, dx na lang ta. X squared times 0, 0. Question, nakasabot na gamay? Step by step?
Kasi.
Okay, now from here, from here, class, makita rin kayo na kapariyas, dy, siya raman isa, no? Kani puro dx, ay mo siyang i-factor. Kung sa iyong mo dx, you copy x squared y, kaning dx na siya 1.
X squared y plus y x.
So, mabalik
yun din ang derivative class.
Okay na.
Di mo tinatapos na x squared zero.
O, para mabalik
lang over x squared.
Kan
dan dan kan dan 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 d
nakita kayo, bisa naging siya sa naglago sila sa naging kita naman ang ikalito niya. Iyang niya ko yung engine na panapan na panawa na bitang galit ka. Hindi ko kung kamo ba yung sa'yo sa ila. Ang kredit sa ila bitang kuhan. Butang. Karoon di pasiba sila gabi ng gabit. Una dia. Ang dami niya ninyo.
Shun! Uy, wala ba yung pamatana? I really hope na nasabitan, no? So, Carol Plus, 10-20 minute na mga mag-attack ko sa inyong support, isubmit niya po niya sa G-Class room. Dahil yun, bakan din mo naman sa hapa, no? Uy, pakita sa movie! Bakante mo sa hapon ba?
Sir.
Kita din ba bakante sa hapon? Eh magagating din po sa niya.
Ang sir.
Alas
stress.
Kung kira sa alas stress?
Iba. Ano may term?
Sige sir, wala na lang alas stress.
3-4-4-30.
Ano ba? Dambay ng pasan sir.
Please.
Kaya sa isang mong gulong, para may one dito ako,
walay kinapiya, kanalain ba dito sa itong lesson?
Mora mo dito siya. No?
Okay, sir.
Class, pakita sa mga lang kayo magamit yung isang ta. Nga nag-classy ta. Unsa ka, Ken? Giwagan ka?
Sosyal!
Nga nung lang!
Ikaw na
ba nagdagdag sa bang?
Ako?
Oh, ikaw, ikaw anak ko makita ko rin si Galaxy G7 Prime.
Ikaw yung DI, yung salarin.
Salita mo ito.
Wala ka na minap, wala ka na
minap. Bantay ka lang dito.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you